Reviewing one of the better beaches for families in Bermuda. It's Tobacco Bay Beach. We've chosen it because it has a nice sheltered area. There's rocks around. You can do some snorkeling as well, a little bit out further amongst the rocks. And it's tourist friendly with lots of equipment and things like that. And there's a snack bar that people enjoy down the end of it. Take care when there's a cruise ship in or something like that, because it is one of the most popular.